Wait, was I gonna go for hearts or stamina next time? I don't remember. Cool. Alright, that's one more done. Children! Oh my god! Who are you? I'm a Hylian.
Oh.
So if you're a Hylian, did you come from far away? I asked because my... Oh, never mind. My dad told me to not to talk to stranger. Nothing stranger than me.
Hi.
What is it? Oh, hey, mister. You've got a weird face. At least I don't look like Dumbo. I'm a Hylian. Hylian? Never met one of those before.
Ooh.
You're a Hylian. What means... That means you came from really far away, right? You didn't happen to see my mom, May, on the way, did you? Ever since the water monster went crazy, Mom hasn't come home.
Ooh.
But I mean, I bet she'll come home sooner or later. Hopefully sooner. Aww. No, I've already been. Fronk. I like that they're all different colors. I just thought they were just, you know, pink and blue. Pardon me. Could you please get out of the way? Oh, okay, Fronk. Sorry. Crap. Where am I going? Oh, this is a twisty, windy path. That leads me to nowhere. Whee! Oh, I could probably surf down there. There's a ladder! Oh my god, there's land down there! I ain't messing with that shit. Not yet. I'll sort all that out later. Anyone up here? I wanna talk to people. Ooh, what's this? What are these? Chicklu tree nut. Cool. And a crib. Take that crib. Cool, so I guess I have to go up the stairs then. Are you still sleepy, friend?
Aww.
Oh, it's you! We met at Zora River. It's me, Leto. Thank you for coming so quickly. But enough about me. Can I possibly ask you to go and meet with King Dorfan?
Oh.
He's in the throne room. Please, go ahead. No problem, bro. Well, what is the matter? Ugh, a Hylian. Not just any Hylian. Isn't that you, Ling? How dare you show your face here, after what you did to Lady Mipha? Wait! What did you say? I, Trello, shall punish you on behalf of our beloved Lady Mipha. That's what I'd like to do, anyhow. But I'm afraid those of us in the Zora Council have our hands full trying to figure out what to do about about Ruta. You were alive 100 years ago, so you should know all about Ruta. Surely you cannot have forgotten. Lady Mipha, our Zora champion. In order to help defeat Calamity Ganon, she piloted the divine beast, Varuta. But I do not understand. Why is the divine beast sending a plague of rain to us and making the domain suffer? I think that the rain is the tears of the Lady Mipha, who was defeated without fulfilling her duty. Believe what you will, dude. That's a weird belief, though. Oh, there's so many people to talk to, and they're all adorable.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Groove! Hey! Oh, you, hi! It's me! I'm the one Prince Sidon left at the top of the tower. The name's Groove. In the end, I wasn't able to join up with Prince Sidon. Instead, I worked up some fighting spirit and jumped into the Zora River from the top of the tower. Then I came back here. I was deeply moved, seeing my reflection on the water surface as I dove in. Yes, deeply moved.
Ooh.
I don't expect you to understand this, but one's diving form is their truest and most beautiful form. Yes, truly. So lately, I've been spending my day scouting out diving spots. When you learn how to climb waterfalls... I can climb waterfalls. Please show me your beautiful form. Oh, the girls are talking about the prince!
La-dee-doo! Splits the feet of a valley full sight. Who are you?
I'm a Hylian.
A Hylian? Cool! But you know, Prince Sidon is much cooler.
Oh, Hylian! Nice to meet you. The name's Tona. I'm a member of Prince Sidon's fan club. When I think about Prince Sidon, I can't sleep at night. I'm so tired. Are you? I feel like we may or may not have met before. At Zora River. I am the president of Prince Sidon's fan club. My name is Tula. Do you know Prince Sidon? Yeah? That's just what I expect from our Prince Sidon. His renown has even reached you, Hylian. Prince Sidon, just thinking of you turns me to mush. On the other hand, if that pack of geezers shows up again, I swear. Oh, I'm sorry. Anyway, Prince Sidon is a man with magnificent ideas. Oh, I know. Why don't you go and have a chat with Prince Sidon? Yes, do! Yeah, man, after I see all these fucking snails. I wasn't expecting that to be a diving spot. Let me out. Jesus, what is wrong with you? a traveler, eh? Upon this stone monument is the proud history of the Zora as dictated by King Zorifan himself. Dorifan himself. I plan to record it all in a book, so I'm reading it again. Sounds rough. Link? Is that really you? The Hylian who stole away our Lady Mipha? And what's more, the champion who... I cannot forgive you, not ever! Do you not understand the gravity of what you have done? Not only did you Hylians fail to stop Calamity Ganon 100 years ago, but you went and stole our Lady Mipha from us. I will never forgive you all for Hylians. Never. Never! Okay, whatevs, bruh. Can I read the stone, though? History of the Zora Part 7. The hero who defeated the... Yeah, it's still not telling me what it is. It's all by King Dorifan. It was a time when the people of the land were threatened. Yeah, I've read this one. If you're reading about it, you should respect me regardless. I'm the fucking king of everything. Dick. Or I'm close to. Whatever.
Yeah.
Well, well. It is always nice to have a visitor here. Thank you for journeying to our fair Zora's domain. Wait, did he realize this who I am? Wait a moment. You're Link! The perpetrator who forced Lady Mipha to join the crusade 100 years ago, only to be destroyed by Calamity Ganon. As though I could ever forget that face. You should know that the elderly here who loved Lady Mipha still remember, and they still resent you. I, however, resent the deed and not the person. I also believe in allowing the mistakes of the past to wash away. Link. I have retired from my role as a priest. I am now living my life free from material concerns of this world. However, ever since I retired, each day is more boring than the last. Spending day after day in idleness, only to pass from this world soon. Link, as I'm sure you are well aware, the afterlife lays claim to all. We never know when it will beckon. If during your travels you meet any engaged couples, I would like you to introduce them to me. Joining two souls is a true honor, one I shall stake my life on. Just one more wedding, and I shall be fulfilled. Oh, that sounds like a really nice thing to have to do. I'm glad he was able to move on. That's super sweet. Oh, I've already spoke to you. Hey! Oh, you're the guy from Inoka Bridge? The fact that you're here must mean you've met with Prince Sidon. For now, you should head to the throne room. Please, won't you listen to what King Dorofan has to say? Well, yeah, but I want to talk to everyone else first. Because there's thousands of fucking people here! Oh! Yep. Say that. Nope. Delete. Cool. Wait. Oh, it's only an 18. That's fine. I don't need an 18. 15. These are all dick. Should I electrocute everyone? That'd be pretty funny. Alright, let's go up and see the king then. Wait. No, it doesn't work. Okay. Oh! You're the Hylian I met at Zora River! Are you here at Prince Sidon's request? Well, King Dorofan and Prince Sidon are waiting for you. Please help them. No problem, bro. I'm going. Oh my god, he's gigantic. Hey, Viper, thanks for stopping by. Oh my gosh, you came at just the right time. Oh, who's... Ah, he has a weird face. He's like a little hammerhead. You are a very big man, and you look angry. Alright then. Please talk. Please be a talking cutscene. Dear God, please. Dang! You must be the Hylian that Sidon bought here, correct? You did well to come all the way here.
Yeah.
I am King Dorofan, ruler of the Zora. That object upon your waist. Is that not a Sheikah slate? I hate that small guy. Good to know. Now that I've gotten a good look at you, it is all too clear who you are. You are the Hylian champion, Link! Do not tell me you have forgotten me. The Hylian champion? You can't mean the Link, that champion? So that's where I have heard your name before. What a fateful coincidence that we should cross paths. I cannot believe it. The Hylian champion Link has appeared before us. We have met numerous times, I'll have you know. Ah. So many memories. My mind is overflowing with nostalgia, my friend. I had heard a terrible rumor that you had fallen in combat, but it appears you managed to survive. Extraordinary. I lost my memory. Come again? You say you have lost your memory. But surely you must remember my precious daughter Mipha, yes? You do you not? Mipha who? I cannot believe it. Have you truly forgotten my dear Mipha as well? You and Mipha were so close, yet you do not remember her. Young hero, please look upon the beauty of Zora's domain. Do you see that statue? Does gazing upon Mipha's immortalized form still not jog your memory? Well, perhaps your memory will return in time. I dearly hope so. Huh? Father, I do not believe discussing my sister is helping matters at the moment. Like, seems confused. Oh, yes, of course. But first, it is worth noting how remarkable it is that Sidon brought a champion here without realizing it. That is quite a feat, my boy. That is a good one. Link, I doubt not that you have endured a great many trials. Still, I must ask you to hear my plea. Now then, hero, I must inform you that Zora's domain is in danger of vanishing because of Divine Beast Faruta. I shall do you the courtesy of speaking bluntly. We alone cannot stop this beast. Will you lend us your strength? Oh no, we have a racist in our midst. What? Yeah. King Dorifan, my liege! Please do not speak so! To ask a Hylian for help? Why, the very thought of it curls my fins. Mm-hmm. Muzu, I expect more of you. How can you still protest? Muzu, it is rude to speak that way to your king and his guest. Link is here because I invited him. With such unprecedented rainfall, we have no choice but to rely on the aid of a trustworthy Hylian. Have we not already discussed this and arrived at that very conclusion? He is the key to saving Zora's domain. I have no doubt in my mind. Indeed, Link is a champion, through and through. As things now stand, Zora's domain, nay, perhaps all of Hyrule, is doomed to be swallowed by the sea. This is bigger than all of us, my friend. Zora and Hylians alike must put aside our differences and band together. Have you forgotten already, my king? We cannot trust these lowly Hylians. 100 years ago, they abused the power of an ancient civilization and turned Hyrule into what it is today. And that is not the least of it.
Oh, I see he's a stingray. He's not a hammerhead. You see, his head is a stingray.
It is their fault that Lady Mipha was lost to us.
I like that I just wandered in here with a lightning thing on my back and no one's like been like, dude, do not come in here.
Link, Divine Beast Varuta has great power. It has the unique ability to create an endless supply of water. Of late, it has been mercilessly spouting water into the air. As a result, this area has been plagued by heavy rains. For a Zora, water and air are as one. So you would not think this would be quite so critical a problem. Sadly, the rains have filled the eastern reservoir nearly to the point of flooding. If the reservoir bursts, as it soon will, I fear immense damage will befall not only Zora's domain, but also the area downstream from us. There, Hylian lives are in very grave danger. The Divine Beast is crying out once again.
Oh, so I was trying to climb the dam. Damn! Oh, I saw that when I was coming up. Oh! It's a Divine Beast, not a machine. Right. Okay.
The Divine Beast, Faruta. Your Princess Zelda often studied the Divine Beasts. That is, in the time before the Great Calamity. According to her research, the orbs located on Ruta's shoulders are mechanisms that can control the water it generates. However, they require electricity to work. These orbs are clearly out of control now because there is no electricity coursing through to stop them. Oh. Segin, who is quite shock resistant for a Zora, hit one with a shock arrow. Sure enough, it slowed the water a bit. Unfortunately, as an aquatic race, we Zora are terribly vulnerable to the power of electricity. Perhaps because we could not safely strike it with enough electricity at once, the water soon returned to its full force. That is why I went in search for a Hylian who could help us. Link, I'm certain you have already figured this out, but we need you to use shock arrows to get those orbs working properly again. I will aid you in any way I can, of course. Please, hero, I beg of you. Help me stop Brutus' rampage of destruction. What?! Princess Zelda herself instructed you to board the Divine Beast and appease it from within? So this Princess Zelda is still alive? Yeah, I mean, I haven't seen her, but... I do not believe it. She was alive this whole time, just as you were. The events of 100 years ago cannot be altered, it is true. But if you can regain control of the Divine Beasts, they may yet prove useful in sealing Calamity Ganon once and for all. I did not know that you had such grand ambitions, Link. Wondrous! Naturally, I shall help too. Once it has stopped rampaging, you can easily climb inside. Come, Link. Let us appease Ruta together. I'm in, let's do this. Thank you, Link. Truly, we are in your debt. Our goal is the same. That means our meeting is nothing short of destiny. Now then, allow me to offer you this gift as a show of faith. Yes! Custom armor painstakingly crafted by each generation Zora Princess. For her future husband. Oh, okay. Oh, I hope this wasn't already crafted for me. That would be sad as fuck. So long as you wear this, you can ascend waterfalls just like Zora. Please, take good care of it. King Dolphin! Surely you do not really intend to give this outside of the Zora armor? Countless generations of Zora princesses have gifted that armor to the one they have sworn to marry. This is why it's sad. I think it might be for me already. Princess Mipha made that one there with her own hands. It is far too important to entrust to a shady hillion. He may be a champion, but Mipha had no such relationship with him. So why should he receive such an honor? This is too much, my liege. I do not understand it one bit. Ugh. That Muzu is not easily swayed once his mind is set. You must understand, he was in charge of educating my dear daughter Mipha. Yeah, but he's... like... you're still her dad? And you're still being really respectful, whereas he's all like, fuck this shit, I'm leaving. Naturally, she means a lot to him. Just as she means the world to us. Ever since we lost her to the Calamity, he has grown to despise Hylians. Racist! I hope you can forgive his rudeness. But what should we do now? I tasked Muzu with finding the shock arrows we need to appease Varuta, but now he has rushed off in a huff. Link, do not let his words concern you. I will work this out with Muzu. I shall return shortly. Yeah, I love the armor too. It's really pretty. I just hope it wasn't actually already made for me, because that would fucking suck. Does she plan to marry me after everything went well? Sidon, I suppose that means you are going to tell him. Link, Muzu is most likely at the square below. Would you mind going down there? I would like you to try to speak with him. Man, but he's a dick though! Should I fucking put it on? Let's just go and royally fuck him off. Oh yeah, I forgot. Damn! That already looks sweet. Oh, that looks so nice. Well, I'm not gonna do that because it also looks creepy. Yeah, that seems fine. Oh, but I need all the health I can get. Right. Oh, hang on. Link. Alright, okay. He's just retelling me. Never mind.
Hi.
Hello and welcome. Zora's domain is currently searching for a Hylian like you. Oh. That said, this Hylian. I get the feeling I've seen him before. Perhaps a long time ago. Quite some time, brother.
La la la. Splits the feet of a veiled full sight. Hello. I'm Laruta. Wanna talk?
Before you go get the shock arrows, there is a Zora that wants to get a pic. Speak to her for a Zora headgear. Cool. That song.
I just love singing. I even remember the song from the Champion Festival. Do you want to hear it?
Sure.
Okay, I'm gonna sing it now. Champion Festival song. A gift from the sky, a scale of light, splits the feet of a veiled fool's sight. Your trial awaits, it's glowing bright. Is there anything else you'd like?
I feel like that's telling me something. Sing it again. Yeah. Gift from the sky, a scale of light. Splits the feet of a veiled fool's sight. So what, a lightning strike hits a waterfall? And that's where the trial is. Okay. Is it Zora that wants to get a picture? Okay. Are they on this floor or are they somewhere else? Oh, who are you? Probably not you. Oh, is it a little shock arrow? Oh no, can you not pick it up, you old horrible geese? Oh. Lady Mipha, watch this! I second the aptly named Demon Sergeant. She'll strike down the Divine Beast Faruta. What you doing? You're Link! Finally, I can avenge Lady Mipha! It has been 100 years since you last showed your face here. Now I, Sigyn, will cut you down myself. What do you mean? Playing dumb, eh? Nice try, but you cannot fool me, Champion Link. You were unable to protect Lady Mipha for Calamity Ganon. It has been 100 years since we lost her. Poor Lady Mipha. How heartbreaking. I won't fail her again. There is no way we would ask for your help now. After all this time and after all that has happened. So says I, Sigyn, the Demon Sergeant. Even if this body of mine is destroyed, I will drown Ruta in shock arrows myself. And in doing so, Lady Mipha's regrets shall be alleviated. If you understand anything, of course, of courage, then get out of my way at once. I really want to pick up this shock arrow. Hey! I'm in the middle of my shock arrow training. I must learn to withstand them. Did I not just tell you that? To commit such violence with the great Sigyn standing right before you. In that case, you take the responsibility of appeasing the Divine Beast Faruta. Mate, I already am.
Hey! Sorry, I'm in the middle of thinking of something. It's on Plamous Mountain.
Oh! Oh! That stone said about a mountain, didn't it? Let's just wander around for a bit. Fucking hell, this place is huge! Fuck you, Sigyn. You again?! Though I lack the shock arrows needed for the job, I am on my way to take on the Divine Beast Faruta all by myself. It's too dangerous. What did you say? Isegin used to strike fear into the hearts of demons just by setting foot onto the battlefield. Stopping the divine beast Faruta will be simpler than taking a fish from a baby. No trouble at all, I say. Still, according to my fortune today, I should be cautious of injury. In light of that, I think it would be for the best if I call it a day. Oh, did I just save his life? By accident?